Then Frog and Toad ate a big breakfast. And after that, they spent a fine, long day together.